Now, with so much fantastic stuff to see in South Australia, in a relatively small area, yesterday we went out to the people at Adelaide Biplanes, and they've got this great selection of light aircraft. We went up in a beautiful old machine from 1942. Take a look.
Come fly with me, let's fly away.
This is Aldinga Airfield, and here Adelaide Biplanes give you the chance to take control of an aircraft and get an aerial view of this magnificent region. Now today, this is my machine, a 1942 Tiger Moth, and this is my co-pilot, Leo.
James.
All set.
I'm ready.
No worries.
Shall we get kitted up?
Let's do it.
Let's fly.
In Llama Land, there's a one-man band.
But I'm taking with me a little bit of excess baggage.
What had happened to Biggles?
Yeah. I think the problem was I was taking all these photos and looking down at my feet so much, and I didn't feel so good when I got back down to Earth. But it was just spectacular up there. Having three planes in the air at the same time without a cockpit, just in the open air, was just magnificent.